Hey everybody, it's John, W5COAF. Got a very basic elementary project here today. Perhaps you're like me and your ham desk is somewhat limited on space, and I've got a couple of radios where I like to use the same key on. Now I've got several CW keys, but you know, and I'll pull one out from time to time. And when I switch between radios, I can just flip the switch and use that key on another radio in here. For example, right now I've got the key switching between an ICOM 7200, which is my main rig, and also I've got a little Heathkit HW8. Well, instead of having two keys for both of them, I use the one key with a simple switch back and forth. Come join me at the desk over here, and I'll show you how to simply wire this up and show you how I've got it attached to the side of my ham desk. Join me at the bench. I'm going to do some hand holding right here, so hopefully the camera won't jiggle too much. But what, as I said, I've got the one key going into two specific radios. And the way you do that is with a double pole, double throw switch. And I'll put this as a end card at the end of the video if you want to take a screenshot of it. But simply all you do is bring your key into the center contacts. And then on one end, you're going to go to one radio. And on the other end, you're going to go to the other radio that you have, and then you have a switch that you flip back and forth between them. Once again, it's double pole, double throw switch. And down below in the description, I've got an Amazon link to where you can order a typical switch like this if you already don't have one. Here's the way I've got it hooked up to the side of the radio. And once again, I'm just hand holding the camera here. But I can switch up to go to one radio, and then I come down to the other radio. And by the way, I'll also put down here in the description a Thingiverse link. These are really handy. They're just things that are 3D print to help organize, and you can leave them loose on there. But they got a couple of screw holes on each end of it, and I'll put the Thingiverse file for that if you have a 3D printer. It helps in some cable organization around your desk. Anyway, flip up for one radio, down for the other radio, and here at the end I'll put a picture of the card or the wiring diagram. I'm sure you already know how to do that, as well as a link to the switch. So until next time, this is John, W5CYF. We'll catch you back here in the Ham Shack. Until next time, 73.